talk to Raymond and leave Yucky be.
I'll bear that in mind.
That was a close thing this morning, eh?
If you knew Sir Divish like I do, you wouldn't be so concerned. Being imprisoned might have injured his health, but there's no one can rival him for cleverness and cunning.
Really?
It's not for nothing he was made the King's Burgrave in Prague a few years back. Folks still talk of how he settled the dispute between Father Peck and Sir Pshibik.
Good health to you.
God be with you.
End of the world is nigh. Mark my words.
Heaven forbid.
Everything points to it, can't you see?
Good day to you.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
What the hell?
The Lord be praised. What's on your mind?
What do you think, my lady? Do I look like a Talmberg soldier?
Not quite, Henry. Just look at you.
Oh, I see. Well, thanks.
My lady, I hope you weren't unduly distressed by the arrival of Sigismund's army this morning.
Well, it was to be expected. And thanks to God's mercy and my good husband, there was no more bloodshed. But it's something else that distresses me. Maybe my mind deceives me. But I have an evil foreboding.
You, my lady? Surely not.
No evil could possibly come to you.
I fear something bigger and worse will come. That Sigismund is only another omen of imminent evil. Of great evil.
I would like to ask your assistance, my lady, if I may be so bold.
What's the matter, lad?
I need to get out of the castle, and your husband is keeping me here by force.
Why, for the love of God, would you want to leave the castle?
My parents are lying in the mud of Scalets at the mercy of dogs and jackdaws. I can't just leave them there.
That's terrible. May the Lord have mercy on their souls. But how can I help you, Henry? I don't want your death on my conscience.
If I could just get past the guard at the gate somehow.
But you can. If you wear a proper suit of armour, and if he can't see your face, he won't recognise you and he'll let you go.
Good thinking. And where can I get the armour?
At the armoury?
Where's that?
In the gate tower. But the soldiers sleep in other places around the castle too, and you might find armour nearby.
It's rather embarrassing, but if I'm to pay a bribe, I need money, and unfortunately, I don't have any.
How would you? Don't worry your head about it. This should be enough.
Thank you, my lady. I will repay you, I swear. Well, they'll certainly ask where I'm going.
You could tell them Sir Robard sent you to Ujits, to ask the parish priest how the folk there are faring.
That sounds reasonable. Thank you, my lady. I must go now.
Thank you. Clear.
What the hell?
Get out of here. There's nothing here for you.
Did you see them horrible foreign soldiers?
They do nothing of the sort.
Did you hear that one?
Well, I'm not talking about it.
Nobody's going to attack us. Never mind.
Stop around here.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Good day to you. What do you need?
Strange clothes and iron masks on their faces.
Can we trade?
If you've got the coin.
Can we do something about the price?
Sure, why not?
What do you say to this?
Well now, a little more and we'll shake on it.
Very well, I agree.